Thank you, Margie. How do you feel about Nia? And
I just love Nia, but I think it's hard for people who don't know anything about Nia to have an understanding. Like when I try to talk to my younger daughters about it, they think I'm a bit eccentric, you know.
And what do you receive out of the dancing and the practice of Nia?
Just the lightness in being.
Wow.
Yeah, a whole form of being.
What's your favourite part?
At the moment, the random routine.
The whole routine?
Yeah.
Getting to know one routine or just that those particular moves?
The music is just great.
Yeah.
I love the dragon music with the drums.
Yeah.
It's really good. And you don't have to feel you've got to do everything right. Just follow the teacher.
Excellent.
Admire the teacher. Look how good she is. I wish I could be like that.
Oh, that's very kind. Yeah. Oh, well, and what more do you hope to get out of Nia? Or do you get everything you...
Nia has a depth that I get to understand. I know, you know, all the different belt levels that you go through. So I believe there's a lot to learn.
I must have learned it all.
Yeah, wow. Great. Yeah, you'll get there.